Well, all right, everyone, this is Mindless Bal, and we're back to burning the midnight oil, as they say, because I believe after that class 666 catastrophic bullshit that Olivius Pierce pulled on us, I think we're being rewarded with our first visit to hell for level 6 of Doom. So let's see what hell has in store for Mindless Bal. Into the fire, how appropriate. Nice. Oh, I'd love to have you done with the place, Satan. Oh, I should have saved that joke for agony.
He is here.
They know me. Let's take a look at some of the background here. Ooh. They need to take better care of their trees in hell. Magic rocks. We got all kinds of crazy shit going on. What is this? Alright, good. We got something with a little bit more ammo. Any type of map action? Oh, we will have a map. I was assuming we wouldn't have a map. We got something branching off over here. There's a Doom guy down there. I want a Doom guy. Give me the Doom guy. Sorry. I'm impatient. I imagine we'll find a way over there sooner or later.
We'll set up a portal device at the tomb. Use the light poles to mark our path.
Figure things didn't turn out too well for these guys. Knock, knock. Can we do anything with this? Switch with some magi floaty rock here. So how are we gonna get back to Doom guy? I see. At least I think I do. Is there a toxic goo in hell? We ain't got no armor here. What is this? What is that? That doesn't look familiar. A Gauss cannon. Nice. Well, we don't want to waste it on these fools. Checking the map. I guess we're stuck down here. Let's go see what we got going on up here. Because we need to start collecting some health here. Fuck you. Yeah. see what's down here. You can definitely use some more armor. Oh, Remnant. Are you coming down here to play? Where are you at? There you go. Do hate, so hate rudeness. Oh, we're in the goo. No, we don't want that. Where's our shotgun? There we go. So how in the world... I want my Doom guy. This is completely unfair. I hate missing shit. I really do. We need some type of yellow hell card or something. No, that's a fall into the abyss. We don't want to fall into the abyss. Fuck it. We miss shit. I'm pissed. Is that a broken down gore nest? I hear something big. Yay! Oh, did you kill my guy for me? Oh! Drop your guard for 1 second. There we go. Oh, fell down. Oh, out of ammo. That's not good. Retreat. Oh, almost got that. Get out of the way. Can't believe we managed that. Oh, wrong button. Come on up. Two of them. Still no ammo. Wrong button again. You don't like it when I kill your buddy. Love this Omen style music. It's like Omen plus heavy metal. What do we got here? Sure where we went. Let's check our map here. Oh, we gotta get over there to get it. Alright. So what way did we come down? Did we come down this way? No, that's the way we just went up. Okay, so this is where we started off at. Got the yellow skull. Alright, so we can go back and unlock the yellow skull door. Fook. Where's the yellow skull door? There's the yellow skull door. Are we missing anything down here? I just feel like this begs for further exploration. Sorry, guys. Yeah, see, like, I see some... Door don't even have lights on. See, that's asking for a blue skull. Take us into there. I think we've done all we can do here. Yeah, I think I'm satisfied. I am satisfied we did all we can do there. So let's go test out the hell yellow key. pretty impressive, a bit overly complicated for my taste, but... Oh, is this a rune? I don't know what that is. Let's look around first. I'm sure that shows up on the map as a rune. Shows up as a data log.
In the first age, in the first battle, when the shadows first lengthened, one stood, burned by the embers of Armageddon, his soul blistered by the fires of hell, and tinted beyond ascension. He chose the path of perpetual torment. In his ravenous hatred, he found no peace, and with boiling blood, he scoured the umbral plains, seeking vengeance against the Dark Lords who had wronged him. He wore the crown of the Night Sentinels, and those that tasted the bite of his sword named him the Doomslayer.
Slayer! Alright. That was pretty fucking cool. I like that. From now on, everyone shall refer to me as the Doomslayer. Alright, give me a second here. I gotta do some upgrading. Alright. Oh, not a summoner. Missed, son of a bitch. Another one. Where'd she go? Oh. Ooh, that was a neat attack. Apparently we need to step shit up a notch. We definitely want to wait to kill these guys. Alright. What's our other weapon? There we go. Run, Doom Guy, run. Not into. She's still alive. I can't tell if she's still alive or not. Fuck. Gotcha. One less asshole. Wow. That was fucking intense. That was fucking intense. Well, yeah, we just showed Hell Who's Boss, huh? Yeah, right. Yeah, I know this one was a bit scattered-brained. I'm trying to make sure I don't miss anything and get all the subtle nuances that is Hell. So, I got about a 2.5-hour video for this one. So, once I cut down the me dying and retries, probably be about four to five episodes worth just for this level of alone. I believe this is actually the biggest level in the whole entire game. So stay tuned for more. This is Mindless Bow. Thanks for watching, and I hope to see you guys again in Hell.
Well, now it's the end of the world. There's nowhere to go, but you got your boy Mindless Bow here. He's gonna help you. Comment, subscribe, or like, and he'll maybe let you in his bomb shed. Oh my, I'm watching.